We recommend that you leave a small gap against any boundary wall during your installation to allow for any possible slight expansion of the plastic base due to temperature or climate variations. When you first start laying the tiles, you will find it much easier to start your design and installation by working outwards from one corner in a triangular manner. Do this in such a way that you are consistently expanding the size of the triangle as you lay the tiles. This will help make your installation even easier and more consistent. If your decking tile design has a gap of less than one tile's width against an inside wall or around a fixed object, one alternative to cutting a tile to fit is to fill the gap with pebbles, volcanic rock, bark, or any other landscaping material. The creative possibilities are endless. If you are not quite sure of the design that you would like to have with your decking tiles, lay some tiles in the pattern that you think you might like without actually clicking them in place together. This will save your time and effort on clicking the decking tile if you decide later to choose a different design pattern. Once you are set on the design that you like, just snap your tiles in place.